Okay, so we've done a duck under off the collar tie. My collar tie, I've gone into bicep control. He's holding the back of my elbow here. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to take my duck under and I'm going to put it underneath this arm instead of going underneath this arm. So really, really simple. Again, I'm going to step forward, change level, lift this arm. Might lift this arm a little bit as I step in. So I'm going to just change my level as I go forward. And then head goes underneath. Trying to get my head underneath his arm, wipe my arm backwards, okay? From here, head up to the shoulder, onto the shoulder. You can always grab, lift, pop the hips, take him down, switch out to the single leg, okay? To this side. So you have the collar tie, go to my tricep control. I'm going to change my level, and I'm going to lift this elbow as I change my level, drop my head. Underneath his arm, grab him on the shoulder, here, the shoulder, grab the back, in the legs, hip pop, into my head. Okay? Quite an easy duck under settle there.